4.
I am fierce.
I am wild. I do not fit in and I do not wish to.
I was born with the voice to think and to express when I choose to. Tape up my mouth because my words may be too powerful for you.
Outspoken, kind and strong is how I was born.
I was born with my own mind. Preconceptions do not bother me. I'm here to write my own story.
Can we ask you to do something today? Go on a quest in a secluded place and pause. Search for the magic. Use your imagination. Visualize yourself as the character in your own book. Embrace yourself. The weirdness. Wear your favorite dresses and walk barefoot. Don't worry what a passerby may think. Stop and wonder. Be unapologetically you.